add that to my collection.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator. Drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Interior crocodile alligator.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, it's only a day away.
Stella! Stella, baby!
What do you think, Fingus?
I'd probably give it 9 out of 10 rubber chickens. Also, and a lollipop!
Hello students, it's time for a serious talk. This week I finally got a chance to go back over my previous serious talk episodes and guess what I saw? Well, first of all, in the first week, someone muted me. Couldn't hear a word I was saying. My important message was lost. The second week, someone accessed my webcam when I wasn't aware. That's really rude. Last week, someone sped up my voice and then slowed it down and my important message was lost. I'm pretty disappointed and I'm pretty upset. This is not on. I'm the principal of this school and I should be getting some respect. And I know that everyone wants to hear all my important messages. And I tell you, I'm not going to stop until I find out who has been doing this. And when I do, well, they're going to pay big time. Thanks for listening.
Who can it be now? 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 Who can it be now?
Welcome, sports fans everywhere. Today, we're at the FCAC mat deck, and we're going to be watching international triathlon. We have countries from Canada, from Scotland, from France, from New Zealand, and of course, from Australia. The three events then, pie-eating, Tim Tam eating, and Vegemite. We have representing Canada, Miss McDonald. Mrs. Topper from New Zealand.
Go Kiwi! Go Kiwi!
Mrs. Jameson for Scotland.
Blind the Scots.
Mr. Fuller from South Africa.
Go the Boca! Boca!
Vive la France!
Representing
Baguette.
France.
Oh, oh, oh. Australia's got this.
And finally, representing Australia, Angus. So contestants prepare their feast. A little squirt on the side there. Mr. Fuller squirts all over with a Tim Tam packed eye. Mr. Toppen opens up the pie. That's a lovely technique that's been tested for many, many years. That's why she's an Olympic champion. Oh, Mr. Fuller's! Mr. Fuller's dropped it! Mrs. Toppen, oh, she gorges herself on that pie. My goodness me. Oh, there's Alex. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, he's got a... Oh my goodness me, that looked a little bit difficult for him, but there we go. Now back to Mr. Fuller. Now he attacks the pie.
Yum, yum.
As you occur with finesse, using the knife and fork. And oh, and Angus there just dives straight in. I think he's got the Tim Tam in the middle. I think he has too. Monsieur Kerr enjoying his moment, and as we move across, we can see... Oh, there's a steal! There's a steal! There could be an inquiry on that one.
Oh, bad. C'est dégueulasse.
Monsieur Kerr, not a fan of the Vegemite. Now, one of our fans, Ruben, picks it up to put it in the bin. But wait a minute. Is he sniffing it? Surely he's not. Oh, no, that's terrible. She's worked on sheep. Anger seems to have finished.
Go Australia.
Mrs. McDonald doesn't seem too impressed. Having tricky with problems with her gloves there, I think.
Behooky.
Not sure what Mr. Jameson said there, but I bet it wasn't thank you and happy birthday. Join me next week. More fun and frivolity from FCAC. Signing off.
And that, thankfully, is the end of this week's episode. I hope to see you all next week, but the right things are going. I don't know if the school will still
wait,
be up
no!
right now.
Ça? Non, Berk. C'est dégueulasse. Oh, I need my moustache. Can I have my moustache back?